Well, Rhode Island's iconic blue bug is getting a new coat of blue paint for the summer. The bug was the victim of vandalism earlier in the month. Crews say Nibbles Woodaway, that's his name, will be in tip-top shape in no time. And by the way, today the vandal was also arrested.
Nibbles is going to look good for the summer.
Can I just tell you, whoever came up with the name Nibbles Woodaway, thumbs up.
It's just a delight to say
it's fantastic.
I just keep